Hello to everybody, I'm Marco Beato, Associate Professor in Sport and Exercise Science. I welcome you to this event, Symposium Sport Science and Performance 2024. This event is scheduled for Thursday, 21st of March. I'm the chair of this event, but today my job will be very simple. I will introduce the speaker to you and the sponsors that support this event. The event is hosted by Understanding Sport Science, that is an open access YouTube channel. So if you want to see other presentations, and something that we recorded in the past, and also future presentation that will record in the coming months, please subscribe for free. I want to introduce the first speaker to you. We have six speakers today, and the first one is Prof. Anthony Turner. His presentation is titled Building a High Performance Model for Sport, Directed by Data and Driven by Purpose. The second speaker of this event is Dario Pompa. His presentation is titled High Speed Running in Football and Futsal, a Contextualized Approach. The third speaker is Ruth Montgomery. Her presentation is titled Practical Considerations for Compensation Sessions. And her presentation is sponsored by STATSports. So I acknowledge STATSports as an official sponsor of this symposium. The next speaker is Dr. Albert Altarriba Bartés. His presentation is titled Recovering Soccer, Post-Game Recovery Strategies in Elite Male Soccer Players. The following speaker is Maria Angonese. Her presentation is titled Exploiting the Full Spectrum, Combining Tactical and Physical Insight for Comprehensive Player Analysis in Soccer. Her presentation is sponsored by SportAnalytics, and I acknowledge SportAnalytics as an official sponsor of this event. Last but not least, we have Roberto Marocco. His presentation is titled The Application of Flywheel Training in Basketball, Practical Proposals. And his presentation is sponsored by Desmotec, that is a flywheel resistant training company. This is the summary of our speaker and the summary of the title of the presentation that we will follow today. And in the top left corner and right corner, you have the sponsor of this event, STATSports, SportAnalytics, and Desmotec. I wish you a good event. I hope that the presentation that we will watch today will be useful for your practice, research, and personal development. Thank you very much.